His chugging is unreal.
Well, don't you mean the real king? I'm putting in the work, he's gonna win.
Devon's going down.
The warm up, baby.
All right, Joe, Deuce.com wants to know, you got any training tips for Dew Milers this year?
I think you should just drink Dew, browse 4chan, maybe sit in your keyboard all day, watch some MLP.
What tips have gotten you to your point? I mean, you've got this crown on your head. You think you're going to win?
Oh, yeah. All you got to do is treat the ladies extra nice so they can friend zone you. It's the best part, and then you can tip your fedora.
All right, Joe, anything else you want to say?
Shout out to my mom. I'm gonna call Philip. He doesn't know how to do mile. He's trash. It's my sport, man. You're going down.
So, Coach, how are you feeling about Joe's workout today?
Joe had a good workout today. Hit all of his times. You know, Dew chugging was right on point. Right where we want to be at this point in the season. Getting ready for the Dew. All right.
You got some splits there?
This is the final clock for the 100. God, I love
pretty
him.
Impressive,
I
Coach. Gotta be looking forward to that Winter Classic.
Yeah, Joe's really got a good chance at this one. I really like his chances.
You know, in all my time working for Deuce.cal, I've never seen an individual this talented. He can go really far. I think he might win this Winter Classic.